Sanjay Leela Bhansali's magnum opus Bajirao Mastani starring Ranveer Singh, Deepika Padukone and Priyanka Chopra releases today. A historical romantic film, it narrates the story of a Maratha warrior Peshwa Bajirao I of the Maratha Empire and his second wife Mastani. Ranveer Singh and Deepika Padukone portray the titular protagonists and Priyanka Chopra plays Bajirao's first wife Kashibai. From the very first frame, you know you are in a Sanjay Leela Bhansali film. Everything is scaled up, grander than grand, a glitter and larger than life. The film looks and feels gloriously epic. The war sequences are done with splendid skill. Bhansali of course tells his story mega Bollywood style, complete with delightful dialogue bazi like "Jo mehboob ko dekhe to khuda ko bhool jaye, wo ishq." Note the film is not the original story of Peshwa Bajirao and Mastani. Instead, it is the director's vision to the epic love story. Talking about the acting, it is hard to imagine anyone else other than Ranveer Singh as Bajirao. He mouths dialogues in a typical Marathi accent and owns Bajirao's character in a way very few Indian actors know how to. Deepika Padukone is lovely and creates sizzle with Ranveer Singh but hasn't melded with the part. Priyanka Chopra on the other hand is a better performer of the two in the film. Kashibai loves her husband to death. As far as music is concerned, Bajirao Mastani's music is situational and relevant to the story. Songs especially Diwani Mastani and Pinga have been liked a lot. Bhansali's Mughal-e-Azam may not be perfect, but it is memorable, mesmerizing and dazzling piece of cinematic vision. It had the potential to be a terrific historical, but ends up being a costume drama too. Too many costumes, too much reeved up, empty drama and too little of the story. If you appreciate Sanjay Leela Bhansali's opulence and grandeur, this won't disappoint. We at Bollywood Hangover give Bajirao Mastani 3 out of 5 stars.